This is Gory Bateson of the Ethnogs. Ever since I moved back to Hollywood, I've been having this recurring nightmare that I'm trapped in Conan O'Brien's hair. So I wrote a song to exorcise the demons. Well, I'm trapped in Conan O'Brien's hair. Every day I have the same horrible nightmare. Well, I can't go to bed with all that red in my head. I think about his comb and it really gives me a scare. Well, it's tangled and it's thick, so twisted I'm feeling sick. I will not survive unless I take a man. And it's snarled and it's dank, kinda moldy and what a stank. Why would anybody live with all that rain? Well, I'm trapped in Conan O'Brien's hair. Well, every day I have the same horrible nightmare. Well, I can't go to bed with all that red in my head. I think about his gel and it really gives me a scare. Well, it's sticky and filled with goo, a little rotten and a rancid too. If I can't escape, I'd rather be dead. And it's slimy and it's sour, decomposing every hour. I'd kill myself if I had all that red. Conan O'Brien's hair. I'm trapped in Conan O'Brien's hair. I'm trapped in Conan O'Brien's hair.